Happier. Matheson center the Tkachuk knocked that way. Goes barely back into line. Here we go again.
And line
that's
is
Marc Staal on Brady Tkachuk. Matheson.
Wow.
And Matthew Tkachuk.
Oh my goodness. Now Brady wants a piece of Marc. Now he fights now. Would this be considered a second fight? Matthew's getting the crowd whipped up after that bout with Matheson.
This is a second altercation of the same stoppage.
Which
so this
would
is probably
be the game.
Game for Tkachuk.
And for Marc Staal.
Yeah. Unless they call Tkachuk for an instigator.
Or if they consider it part of a simultaneous starting fight.
Right.
And look at Brady just.
So both Tkachuk brothers.
Wow.
Fighting. They're sending Tkachuk straight to the dressing room, so that would indicate that.
Oh man.
So Marc Staal saw his brother Eric injured earlier. Brady Tkachuk is off. His brother just got in a fight.
So it all starts with Brady Tkachuk driving the net. He gets a piece of this shot. And he falls entirely on purpose on Alex Lyon. He knows what he's doing here. Trying to stir it up, so. Yeah. He's not trying to avoid that collision at all. And everything else stems from that.
So the officials now are talking this over. Now we got some stuff between the benches.
And, oh boy, Brady. But now if you're Ottawa, you love the emotion, the passion, all of it. But now you're down to Brinkett. You're down Tkachuk potentially for the game. That's tough. And now we got, you know, Kastelik's out on the ice talking to Lomberg at center ice. Ryan Lomberg would be a willing participant. We know Kastelik, of course, would be as well.
Well, Ottawa is literally not going down without a fight.
But you gotta love it, though. You gotta love the passion and the emotion and the care.
Yeah.
It's great for each other and for the team. You know, you kind of want to stay under control as well. Claude Drew right now is trying to argue Brady Tkachuk not get kicked out of the game. He's losing that argument. So This is the dilemma that Ottawa finds themselves in. Brady probably knows what's happening at this point, or been told, you got to get out of here, you're going to get kicked out of the game. And this guy's in the box. Austin Watson would appreciate that kind of tilt. Well done. For a guy who's done it his fair share as well. But I could read by the body language by Claude Giroux. He's not winning. He's not.
No.
His voice not getting heard the way he wants it to. That's.
Okay, so Dan O'Rourke,
veteran guy, he's been around.
They've not announced the penalties yet.
I think he's. I would imagine. I didn't see how Matthews and Drake Batherson's fight started. It seemed like they just squared off at the pile.
Yeah.
And dropped them. Question is, does Brady get the original two for goalie, roughing the goalie, or roughing? For falling on Alex Lyon.
So right now, the only penalty on the board is to Batherson for roughing.
And Brady doesn't get one. But Brady's get kicked out of the game with Marc Staal. So
Staal and Tkachuk get game misconducts.
That is the rule for a second fight on the same stoppage. And so the Panthers have already got a couple on the power play.
Now, they give it a minor to Matthew Tkachuk as well.
Okay, so then somebody would have got a minor, matching minor of his for roughing.
So Florida back on the power play here.